for you. We've got some girls talking about authentic women. We've got some girls who are going to sing, and one in particular is going to sing a song she's written about her own personal experience. I'd like to introduce Ari. Thank you very much. Ari came again on the last minute and she volunteered to, I think she's passionate about what she sings about, which is again fitting with what we're doing tonight.
It's called The Warning. I was severely beaten up from my ex-boyfriend. He's in jail now. And as a result, I'm permanently visually impaired. But yep, this is a song that's not tolerated. It's called The Warning.
Externally, or whether it be internal violence, where they take their that's what we're about, because it all has an incredible impact on the community.